them what to do, but we just can't do it for them. So they have to have the medical skills to be able to do it.